Hi, this is Tofu Robots, and I'm going to quickly show you the Qoobo pillow tail. I got this over a year ago in Japan, in Osaka, or Fukuoka. It's a long story, but yeah, came from Japan. He also bought it on Amazon for, I don't know, over $100. And I think in the CES 2021, there's a smaller version of this, but this is the large version. And I did an unboxing video, but never gave a demo. Here's a demo. Turn it on. And then you can see the tail wag. It's got no eyes, it's got no nose, it's got no paws. It's just a fluffy pillow. And with the electronic movable tail. And you hear the gears grinding. But its claim to fame is that it's like, you know, you could touch it and the tail responds accordingly. I think it was originally designed for the elderly in Japan that are not allowed to have pets in their nursing homes. So, you know, robots take their place. But it's also just kind of a funky, weird toy to have too. So, I'm trying to make the tail behave or not behave. Let's see, I'm just gonna... Is this video ridiculous or what? So if you just let it sit there, it's just gonna... It'll calm down and occasionally it'll move. I guess it's to simulate a real animal, and if you touch it, it moves. So if I ever make it back to Japan, maybe I'll pick up the small version. I hear the small version has an updated battery and different colors. And I think it has a heartbeat. This one definitely doesn't have a heartbeat. Okay, boy. Notice how the tail will move a little faster when you give it even extra attention. So, kind of ridiculous. Alright, calm down, calm down. Alright, so when you shut it off, you click the button. Oh, button's over here. That's the charging port. And there's the on and off. So I'm going to turn it off, and you'll see that it resets to a straight tail position. So off, goes left, right, left, and then bam. And that is its resting power off position. So, you know, that's it. That's the Qoobo pillow from Japan. It's a novelty. It's different. Looking forward to getting the small version eventually. That's it. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.